Sometime when you type something, and you wanted to convert into 3D. So when you click, you see that everything is inactive. So in this case, go to Edit, Preference, Performance. Once the window appears, you will see the option called Use Graphic Processor. So just check it. Now if you go to 3D again, you will see everything is highlighted now. Then you can easily convert it into 3D. I hope this video will help you to solve your problem.